Okay guys, so this is Let's Try the Food in Eden Restaurant, Pullman Hotel. So this for me, that's the bacon, right? So how's the bacon? So it's kind of English breakfast. Like me, mine here, English breakfast, baked bean, sausage, and sunny side up, and bacon. How's the taste for me? Good. Actually, they don't have too many options, right? They have like porridge, and then this is the porridge, guys. And then they have fried rice, and then it's like English breakfast, and then sort of bread, and then what else? Like salad also, and then Indian food, right? So how's the taste? The sauce is good. Okay. All right. Mushroom also. All right. Now my turn to try it, guys. Charlotte still sleeping, guys. After this, we will hear from Charlotte's side. Okay, guys, so mine is English breakfast. Let's try the food now, guys. Whoa, baked bean, guys. Try the sausage. Let's try the food, guys. Super yummy, the sausage. Okay. Now the bacon. Let's try to put that on. You want me to get your jacket? Okay. Wait, okay?
Hello, good morning.
Hi, morning.
We got ready, yeah. Not fully yet, still on the way of picking up.
Yeah.
How old are you? No, how old?
5 and a half.
Oh, quite big, yeah?
Really?
Yeah, quite big for her size, 5 years old.
Oh, thank you.
Eat a lot of good food, is it? Is it?
So after Kosovo, I'll go back to to room to get shower jacket. Okay, so let's now want to try the porridge, guys. Try? Please tell us first. So this is fish? Oh, they're fish, takwe. Wow, fresh fish. Let's try the food.
Yummy?
This is really okay, tell us it's good, guys. Okay, guys. Thank you. So, should we put porridge there? Oh, guys, Charlotte asked for the bowl for kids. So, this is bowl for kids. So, we move all the porridge there. So, Charlotte wants to eat by herself. Charlotte's now eating the porridge by herself. Good. That's good. Okay, guys, so I think that's it, guys. The food of all. How's the fried rice for me? Yummy? Spicy or not? I think I should try the fried rice. Wait, guys, after this, okay? So, Charlotte, the porridge good? Now, Charlotte's already wearing jacket, guys. I took the jacket upstairs. Chakwe, mommy's cold. Mommy took jacket. I'll get some food for me, okay?
Okay.
Mommy, you want some? No, you still have there.
No,
huh? Oh, finish that one first from there.
Okay guys, now I will eat fried rice with anchovy. Look guys, this anchovy, and then this is ginger chicken, this is steered vegetables, and then this is chicken puff curry. Oh, chicken puff curry, that's right. Eat chicken puff curry first guys. The taste of the Korean is quite strong, right? Let's try the fried rice with anchovy, guys. Let's try the food, guys. I like it. And then ginger chicken. Let's try the food. So fluffy. No vegetables, guys. Actually, if you want noodle, you can ask over there, right? Yeah. You can pop really good. Guys, now this is smoked salmon, guys, and salami and ham, and some blue cheese here. So, guys. Let's try the food, guys. This is chicken ham. Let's try the blue cheese. I never tried blue cheese. So strong, the taste. What are you looking, darling? The watermelon juice is good, right? Smoked salmon, guys. Good. Good guys. What darling? Salami. What else do you want to eat? Oh, they have a dumpling you want? I'll get it for you, okay? Maybe you want? You don't want? Go to zip it.
Oh, very cool. Ah. I very hot. Leh. You like me, like, walk up and down and cold, not cold.
Yeah. Right? Move around, then you will have to cook. Yeah.
Yeah, because I can't. Yeah. Don't be shy. You're not going to be shy. Nah.
Okay guys, so this is prawn dumpling, guys, and then chicken char siew bao, I think. Try it. Do it, darling. Want me to try? Let's see what's inside, darling. Let's try to eat the prawn dumpling, okay? This is prawn dumpling, guys. Oh. Yeah. Still smoky, guys. Thank you. It's good, darling? No? Tara doesn't really like bao, I think. How's it, mommy? Good? Okay.
So soft.
Chicken inside, right? Sweet? Okay. Okay, guys, so let's try the food from Eden Restaurant, Pullman Hotel in Orchard Road, Singapore. And the taste is good. Even though the very thing is not that heavy, but the taste is good. Right? Okay. See you later, guys. After this, you're gonna see enjoying movie. Bye, guys.